Okay, today I wanted to show you guys how you can kind of straighten up a wall using a darby. So basically, what I've got here is the wall's looking pretty good right about there, but then the further over I get, the bigger the gap is. So I want to try and fill in that gap without having to just eyeball it. So anyway, let me get the wall a little bit wet. Already mixed up some mud. Anyway, you get the idea. Thanks.